Monday, June 24th, 1996.
Hari Haribo, Nitai Gaur Haribo. This is Urkram, Rasaraj G. Prabhu. I just re-listened to my voicemail messages. We're up here in Bakersfield now, and we finally got situated at our wonderful hotel rooms that have been provided for free by some of the Indians up here. And I listened again to the message, which I still haven't had a chance to listen to fully, although Pran Kishore Prabhu did and told me the contents of Vidagda's letter. I thought I'd just give you a quick phone call and fill you in up to date. I don't know when you've last been phoned, but we completed our week in L.A. as a unbelievable crowning success. Turned out way better than I could ever have even imagined. All the Indian men who are leaders of the temple expressed their deepest, heartfelt emotional appreciation for Gurudev, for Srila Narayan Maharaj coming. They also expressed how they were so happy that they didn't make the fatal mistake of not hosting him, as they almost did. And, you know, we just had a tremendously powerful week, practically the last 3 or 4 days, 2 programs a day, tons of kirtan, tons of harikatha, and Gurudev was just spilling out oceans of nectar from his lotus mouth. I mean, it was astonishing what vibrations were coming. Even in Hindi, just the atmosphere that he set, how he won everyone's heart is astonishing. And all of us are just being swept away by these waves. There's a group of, you know, over 40 of us now, and it's like having a, it's amazing what it's developing into. It's like having an actual moving temple yatra, like a parikrama party, you know? And everybody's like settled into their own particular duties. I seem to have ended up as like the mutt commander, you know? Everybody's coming to me, Urukram, I need this, Urukram, I need that. And some are cooking, some are doing such and such. So everyone's like very happy. There's an incredible family feeling. Gurudev was so pleased this morning, just before we left. He just said he felt that this week was very successful preaching, very powerful preaching. Many Indian men gave donations to him, and he visited a number of houses and just basically captured everyone's heart. They begged him to come back and return again. They apologized even to us, you know, as a group, and voiced their apology to me personally, how, you know, in the beginning when we first came, they didn't receive us properly. So, I mean, if he comes again, I mean, I can see, like, banners and flags and festoons, and, you know, it's going to be amazing. So anyway, this is phase two of the California. We're in Bakersfield. We arrived at the house this morning. A very, very nice facility for Gurudev, and then they arranged prasad for us at another hotel owner's place. All the devotees went there, sat, lined up, took prasad. Then we drove out here to the hotel. They gave us 14 free rooms in a brand new Best Western hotel owned by an Indian man here, and all the devotees are 2 in a room. I'm here in this room with Tirtha. By the way, the number here, if you want any, you want to communicate with me at all tonight, later, it's, for any reason, if you need to, it's 805-764-6268, and this is room 101. And we'll be leaving here tomorrow in the afternoon at about 4 from Bakersfield. That's the plan, to drive up to Badger, and we'll reach Badger hopefully around 6:30 or so. When in Badger, we can be reached at the home of I don't know where I'll be because the devotees are going to be all spread out. But basically the news, we're supposed to have a bhajan program this evening where the whole Indian community is coming to this man's house. It's a very huge kind of palatial house. And there's going to be a whole setup, and it's going to be interesting to see how in one evening Gurudev, you know, leaves his trademark with them. So that's the news. It's quite amazing, Prabhu. The transcendental locomotive is chugging your way and about to arrive in, when is it? 5 days. 5 days from now. So, Prabhuji, Dandavat Pranams, and if you need to contact us at all or relay any information to us, please call us either here or in Badger. Hari Hari Bol, and please give my regards to Krishnakanta Didi and also Karuna Avatar Didi. Okay, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, go Hari Bol.
Rasiko Prabhu, Dandavat Pranams. This is Pran Kishore calling from Bakersfield. We've just arrived here today. Everything went marvelously well in Los Angeles. I don't know the last update I gave you, but yesterday morning there was a live interview with Srila Narayan Maharaj, one Western devotee named Siddhanta Das does professional videos, and he interviews devotees on their experiences with Srila Prabhupada. So, he did an interview with Srila Narayan Maharaj in front of hundreds of devotees, and it was incredible. When Maharaj began to speak about Prabhupada, there wasn't a dry eye in the house. Everyone was weeping. It was very emotional. He's just capturing hearts, and it's just a wonderful experience to be with him. We'll be in Badger tomorrow evening, and we'll stay in Badger for 4 days. Then there's been an impromptu program arranged on the 29th in Fresno. Now, one thing that I need to mention to you is that Gurudev, his health is a little fragile, and he's unable to do programs every night. In the house, he can do programs, but to go out and to do programs at different places, because we've seen in the Bay Area, there's programs arranged consecutively night after night, and Naveen Prabhu and Brajanath Prabhu are feeling that it's going to be too much for Gurudev's health. So, looking at the schedule, we think that one program, at least of those four programs, should be nixed. And Tirtha Prada Prabhu was suggesting that maybe the least of all the programs was the Finnish Hall program in Berkeley. You can decide amongst the devotees to nix one of those programs, and then we'll take it day by day and see how he's feeling. I think that the main thing is if you can, you know, get on the horn with, you know, as many, and call as many Western devotees as is possible in the Bay Area and inform them that he's going to be there and they should come. He really, really wants to speak to the Western devotees, the disciples of Prabhupada and other Western devotees, you know, to try and help them. So, to the needful Prabhu, and I'll be in touch again.